Yo, check this out. It's your boy X to the Z Exhibit, broadcasting live from the left coast, the best coast, you know what I'm saying, the west coast. Mixery Raw Deluxe, right here, right now. Turn your TV up. It's X to the Z Exhibit. It's a strong arm steady game. You know what I'm saying? I really believe in them dudes. You know, if I didn't believe in the work ethic, then I wouldn't be fucking with them. You know, it's like it's only a handful of guys that are ready out in the West. There's a lot of MCs, millions of MCs in the West Coast. But the difference between them and us is that you got to be an artist. A well-rounded artist, not only on the mic, but outside the studio also. You gotta be ready to go. Your shit gotta be right. You can't be a fucking asshole outside the studio and be talented inside, because everything you're doing inside is affected by what you're doing on the street. So if you're running yourself into the fucking ground and expect to come into the studio and be able to flourish, it's a joke, because something's going to fall apart. You know what I'm saying? It's going to fall apart. We got to bang the West right now. It's been absent too long, and motherfuckers is out here doing it and acting like they created this shit and not even paying homage to the place they got it from. But, you know, the German audience ain't never been fooled by that type of shit. They know where the fuck it came from. So, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of like, yeah. Yeah, we'll wait till the real ones come out. Thank you very much. When I made that song, I was speaking straight from the gut, you know. I was speaking from, like, a guy who had never been able to voice his opinion on anything before, and all of a sudden, I get a soapbox. And I said straight from the gut, you know what I'm saying? I think nowadays, man, because I've been in it, and I've looked and checked and balanced myself out too, you know, in the same breath, and I can look and I can understand how calm cats can be like only influenced by the money, especially dealing with this business, because it is a cutthroat business. And I don't know, man, I can't really speak on the next man's struggle. You know, I can't, because you never know where these people came from or how they were brought up or whatnot. But all I can do is speak from experience. That's where Paparazzi came from, because I got a certain love for the music. As an artist, people come to expect certain things when they buy your album, you know. And, you know, to a certain extent, you got to satisfy those people. But on the flip side of that, you have to be able to grow in order to become, you know, the artist that you potentially will be at the end of the road. So I think the album is stronger than any other release that I put together until this point. I mean, I say that because it's thorough. I mean, it goes from one range to all the way to the opposite, you know. And it shows a lot of different things that I've been through and different opinions. And man, just growth, man. Just growing up. You know what I'm saying? And that's tough in itself.
Time to snap out of it. Welcome to the real world. A life like a Hitchcock flick. Stick to the script.
Nicht nur im musikalischen Bereich ist Exhibit erfolgreich. Eine eigene TV-Show ist ein Muss und ein großes Zeichen des dicken Erfolges. Schauspielertechnisch wird er zusammen mit Ice Cube 2005 im zweiten Teil von Triple X auf der Leinwand zu sehen sein. Nebenverdienste wie Schauspielerei oder eine Show zu hosten bringen das Beutelchen zum Klingen. Sonst noch irgendwelche versteckten Talente im Ärmel?
I do some production, but it's not ready to come to light yet, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not the kind of guy that would be like, oh yeah, well I produced it, but somebody else really produced it. And you know what I'm saying? I'm not that type of dude. You know, I'd rather just work on my little beats at the crib. You know what I'm saying? Keep it like that. But I leave the production to the producer. And, you know, I'm a lyricist, I'm a writer. My talents lie there.
Joints and jam.
Am 4. November fällt der Startschuss für den ersten deutschen Hip-Hop-Film. Status Yo verkörpert das, was dem ARD-Hip-Hop-Tatort fehlte, die Authentizität. In 45 Tagen wurde mit 120 Darstellern in Berlin an 80 verschiedenen Locations gedreht. Zeitgleich startet automatisch die Status Yo Club-Tour, wo neben dem Film einige Darsteller ihren musikalischen Beitrag vom Soundtrack live zum Besten geben werden. Der Freak ist wieder auf Tour. Neben allen alten und neuen Stücken wird Pharrell MC auf seine Live-Qualitäten zurückgreifen. Mit seinem Resident-Tour-DJ DJ Stylewatz wird der Yo Mama-Künstler sich auf den kontinuierlichen Beatwechsel verlassen können. Mixray Raw Deluxe verlost 5x2 Karten. Einfach eine E-Mail mit dem Betreff Freak an mixrayrawdeluxe@viva.tv schicken. Planet Asia, uns bekannt als eine Hälfte Kelly Agents, wird diesen und kommenden Monat Europa mit seiner Anwesenheit beehren. Für die Gold Chain Music Tour hat er sich Unterstützung von Mainflow und DJ Architect geholt. Mit neuen Tracks und Classics wird der einsame Agent von der Remise bis zum Café Central die Bühne rocken.
Joint and Jam.
Yeah. What are we doing? Check it. We're gonna do a new song now. Goes by the name of Triple Trouble, you know, like 1, 2, 3. Hence triple.
Triple.
Yeah.
Woo!
If you wanna know how we feel about the three, well, let us tell you we're triple trouble, y'all. We got to beat y'all up the speed. Check it out.
Specializer, improviser, selling out to advertisers. What you get is what you see. So you won't see me in an appetizer.
You see, I like the party, not the drink, but call it, cause I'm not
triple trouble, y'all. We get to bring you up to speed.
You check it out.
It's once for the bitches in the upper tier. First of all, all different cheer. If you wanna jiggle with the bell, good beer. Run the rest of me like the brick with the beer. I got kicks on the 1, 7, and 11. Snares on the 5 and 13. Go rhymes on time, that's the given. Yeah, we on the disco scene.
Check it out. Slow down with the army, got the style stitches. Source of the problems at the
old age.
You got lyrics that it got me cringing. You're like a fish, what bitch you damn in.
Triple Trouble.